Alright guys, I'm debating on whether I should paint the inside of my Silverado or repaint it to a different color. I'm not sure what color yet, but I'm thinking on it. I don't know which would be a cooler color. I've had it orange, and now I've had this piece right here, orange, white, and then blue. I don't know what would go better. I'm trying to think of a different color, red, gray, black. I don't know which one to choose, but this blue is kind of, I like blue. Blue's my favorite color, but I'm thinking of trying something new. She can stick out the speakers back here blue. The inside of the interior is like a grayish, dark gray, dark blue mixed, kind of black. I don't know, but I'm on fuel. I gotta get fuel pretty soon. I don't know which color to do though. I'm scrambling here. My engine, it's orange, but I'm not trying to match the inside of my interior with the engine, so I really don't know where to go from here. I don't know if I should get red or gray. I really don't know. It's a hard choice. Or should I just leave it like this? It's tough decisions, guys. Letting the air conditioner run because I left the truck out in the sun. It's kind of hot now. I parked it in the garage. Tough cookies. I'm going to be taking all this stuff apart. Well, this piece right here is pretty daggum easy. Just slide the shifter down and just pop it off. It snaps off. And so are these. These are pretty easy too. The little window panels in the door handle. As you can see, it's painted blue too. Just snap them off. But as far as this, you gotta unbolt it. That's even harder to take off. I couldn't even take it off. I just left it in here and painted it and dripped some on the carpet. Wasn't bad, but still. But yeah, I'm scrambling on the color. I don't know what color to go. I wish there was some way I can get this plastic off on my speedometer. Cause you can take the whole speedometer thing out, but I wanted to paint these black pieces in here to match the dash. I thought that'd be pretty cool. But yeah, next video I do, this possibly will be a different color. I don't know which color, but it'll be a different color. I think with the more stuff I can do to my truck, so I can make more YouTube videos. And this stereo, the harness was a success because it still works. Nothing's messed up or anything. It plays wonderful. See if I can find a good tuner. Not picking up any radio stations in here. See if I can pick up 106.1. Oh, passed it.
The more you can save. If you have at least $10,000 or more in credit card bills, this debt forgiveness program can be very effective. Call for free information and find out more now. 800-291-6670.
Plays amazing.
Cost or obligation for the information. Don't wait. Call 800-291-6670. That's 800-291-6670. Get your debt problem solved. Call 800-291-6670 today. Not available in North Dakota.
Do you have $10,000?
Yep, it plays amazing. I really should have did a video of me making the harness for this and like wiring it all up because it looked pretty cool. That would have been a great video to make and I could have showed y'all how to do it, but I wasn't thinking at the time. I just went on ahead and done it. But yeah, it was pretty cool. It was a pretty awesome experience. I taught myself something. I didn't think I'd be able to do it, but I just went on ahead and tried it. And I'm running out of gas. I don't know if I'll make it to the store. Alright guys, I'm going to go to the first I'm going to go get some gas, I'm going to go to the parts place and see if I can find any paint. I don't know if I'm going to make it to the store to get gas, but I'm going to give it a try. Alright, I'm going to get out of here, I'm going to catch you later. Subscribe for content, drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it, and keep it real.